If you or a loved one were recently diagnosed with cancer, the vocabulary surrounding your diagnosis might feel overwhelming. Understanding the terminology related to your diagnosis and treatment can help you feel more prepared to move forward. Common terms to know include: cancer is a disease caused by cells in a part of the body that divide uncontrollably. If left untreated, it can spread to other areas of the body. Your cancer care team is the team of doctors, nurses, and other healthcare professionals who work together to treat your cancer. This team is often led by an oncologist, a doctor who specializes in the diagnosis and treatment of cancer. Radiation oncologists specialize specifically in the treatment of cancer via radiation therapy. Surgical oncologists specialize in treatment via surgery. Medical oncologists specialize in treatment via chemotherapy, hormone therapy, targeted therapy, and immunotherapy. During diagnosis, imaging tests are painless tests that utilize different forms of energy, such as X-rays, to take detailed pictures of the body's interior. A biopsy allows a physician to remove a sample of tissue from the body to be tested in order to diagnose the disease and its progression. Many of these diagnostic tests are performed as part of staging or identifying the extent of the cancer's growth or spread. As your doctors diagnose your cancer, there are a number of descriptors you may hear in relation to your disease. A benign tumor is non-cancerous. If the tumor is precancerous, cells contained within the tumor are abnormal and may indicate a greater likelihood of developing into cancer. Localized cancers are contained within one part of the body. Metastasis refers to cancer that forms separately and away from the original tumor. The original tumor is known as the primary cancer, while the metastasis is known as the secondary cancer. Your doctor may suggest a variety of treatments depending on your diagnosis. These treatments may include chemotherapy, which utilizes anti-cancer drugs in the treatment of cancer or to reduce its symptoms. Hormone therapy, which blocks or changes the normal hormonal signals in the body to reduce or stop the spread of cancer. Radiation therapy, which utilizes high energy beams to stop cancer cells. Immunotherapy empowers the body's own immune system to fight cancer. Surgery is used to remove cancer from the body and may be used alone or paired with one or more of the other aforementioned therapies. Palliative care works alongside these therapies and treatments to alleviate the symptoms of cancer. It can also be used to improve the quality of life for those choosing to forego treatment.